In this video, we will learn how to build custom reports in ERPNext. There are four ways of creating reports in ERPNext. Report Builder reports can have data from single doctype only, and you can create or customize these reports through pick columns. Whenever you want to have data from multiple doctypes in the report, they are generated through SQL query or Python script, which requires programming knowledge to create. These query report and script report can have data from multiple doctypes. To customize these, you can fetch data of any doctype from which these reports have been built by clicking Add Column. Your first drop-down shows all the doctypes from which this report has been built. You can choose any field from selected doctype to bring. You can choose to insert it after any existing column in the report. Here we added contact person from sales invoice doctype. You can also sort data or remove columns, which are not required. Once you have customized the report as per your requirements, you can click Save. This report will be saved as custom report. Please like and subscribe to encourage us for making such content.